Tyson, back in 2004, you came so close to signing a contract with WWE. Unfortunately, you had a knee injury, and unfortunately, again tonight, you lost, which means that you won't be moving forward in the Cruiserweight Classic. Does that mean that this is the end of the road for you?
Is this the end of the road? I've been at this 20 years. I had a minor setback after minor setback, just as close to the dream as a man could get. And the Cruiserweight Classic has made this dream just a reality again. So I missed it this time. There's always other opportunities. That's what the WWE is all about. You haven't seen the last of Tyson Dux.